Hello, YouTubers of the world. My name is Mr. Leighton Yellow, and welcome back to some more Rocket League. Today, we're going to be playing some solo duels. And, yeah, right now I'm Challenger 3 Division 1. I have no set goal for today's episode. My only goal, really, is to go higher, not lower. And, yeah, I'm not sure how many matches we're going to be playing today. We're just going to be playing a match, going to be cutting in between, play next match, cutting in between. And depending on how long the matches are, we might just split the matches up into the interesting parts. But yeah, let's get started. Rocket League. So today we're using the Takumi RXT, I believe. I believe the last three are RXT, but it is the Takumi. Yeah, I've been using the Takumi a lot. I thought I'd get really, like, I didn't really like it. But nah, I like this car a lot. Before this was the Batmobile and then the Masamune. Ooh. Oh, giving him the early lead. Maybe not, maybe not. Ah! It can't be prevented. It just happens. So yeah, I've also been using the GT. But yeah, I haven't been working towards getting better cars for a while. Oh. The newest car I got was this car. Either this or the GT, I forgot which one I got first. Oh, let's get that save. All right, let's drive it up. Where is he? Gonna break some ankles. Ugh. Call me Kyrie Mother Truck in Irving. Let's get it. Let's watch this replay. You wanna go for it? Oh. Oh, you thought so, buddy. You thought so, Mr. Ghost underscore X100. You honestly played yourself. Let's keep going. All right, that boost would have been nice. Oh, that's stupid. He's gonna score now. Yep. I didn't have any boost. I should have thought that through. Maybe not, maybe not, maybe not. It'll happen. What can I say? It'll happen. All right, let's keep going. Okay, I don't know what that noise was. Oh. All right, let's just try to get this in the net. Break ankles again? Oh, please, 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 please! Is that gonna go in? Nah, I didn't hit the ball hard enough. Alright, for only a minute has passed, and we've already scored 3 and all. I like those numbers. Nice fast-paced game. Oh! I tried tail-hitting it. I should not have rushed it, maybe. Okay. I tried tail hitting it again. Alright. I'm gonna just stop with my tail hits. I just costed me 2 goals. Played yourself. Alright. Mr. Ghost, you attack. Bam. Can I finesse it? No, he got to the net first. God dang it. Yeah, when it comes to Rocket League, I'd say I'm more of a net player. A defensive player. My offense isn't the best. Ugh. I tried making him hit the ball. You know, we're not winning this. We're losing right now, so might as well, you know, play a little more serious. Oh. Ah, couldn't do anything with that. Okay, I'm gonna try blowing him up. Woo! That was kind of scary. Don't score, and he scored. He didn't score, he didn't score, he didn't score. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Ah! Dang it, we didn't get to that ball fast enough. Jeez, all right. Mr. Ghost underscore X100. All right, we got it on his side. Ah. The ball is moving faster than we can control it. Oh, is that gonna go in? No, he saved it again. Okay. Huh. Oh, sorry that I went quiet for a second. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, what can we do? Is that gonna go in? Yes! 2-3. We're back in this game. Well, at least we have a chance now. Alright, ball entered his side. Bad start to this round. Get out of here. Okay, I'm about to Kyrie Irving this guy. Oh, no ankles needed to be broken. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's watch this replay. He's like, I'ma go get that ball, I'ma save it. Nope, too high. 2-1, play ball. Yo, I'm just hoping we can win after that comeback. I tried hitting the ball high, but nah, I couldn't get it. You can hit that. Alright. Yeah, my offense is just weak. I don't have enough boost. He catch up anyways. Ah, okay, I tried baiting him. And boom! Okay, I kinda scared myself there. No, don't score. Okay. I see that guy over there. Let's just make sure. Bam! Oh, his ankles. Oh! Broke this guy's ankles twice. We need to watch this replay. That was the left one. I heard it. Bang! The right ankle just snapped. Oof. Alright, he got a second pair of ankles. We're ready to play ball again. Ooh. Okay, if I score this, it's the game. Yeah. Honestly, I don't see him coming back anymore. We're just gonna play really defensive. I'm not really gonna go for the goal unless, like, I see it. Like, I'm not gonna risk it. Like, see, like, here, I'll go for it because, you know, I'm probably gonna get it. Oh. Like, I'm not gonna play, like any risky plays. There's no need. As long as I play defensive, we're good. Oh, he scored. Oh, pfft, ball moving too fast. He couldn't catch up with it. Pfft. Yeah, now he's just choking. What you can do? Oh, well. Pfft. If he somehow wins. There we go. Just to make sure. And bang. There's the first game. There we go. Woo. Hopefully that's a div up. Hopefully. And Pinata. Crate 3. And div 2. Let's go. Alright, I'll catch you guys in the next game. Alright, guys. We're back. Woo. Alright. And boom! Nice start. Alright, I'm gonna put some pressure on him. No. Let's play this slow. Boom! Let's go! 10 seconds in? What? You can't guard me? Bang! And bop that finish. Let's go. We're going up against II Kwarwi, the expert. Okay, is this another one? And that's another one. This guy stands no chance. Oh my lord. Alright, let's go for the forfeit. Let's try to get this guy to forfeit. Oh, is this another one? That's another one. Oh my god! Yeah! This guy must be so mad right now. Yeah, I'm assuming he's typing right now. Oh. He's just gonna be like, you're so lucky, man. Just gotta time it. Oh my god. Is this another one? Is that another one? That's another one! What is this game? Okay. Can we get another one? Alright. Guys. 30 seconds in and we've already scored 5 goals. Alright, you know what? Yeah, I'm not gonna even go for it. I'm gonna give him a chance. At least make this game somewhat fun. Because I can tell this guy's not gonna forfeit. Alright, what you gonna do? Doing some pretty basic movements. I'm assuming this guy's a little brother or little sister, so like little cousins playing. Oh, they just decided to forfeit. And that's another game. The Prodigy, Mr. Lightning Yellow, scored 5. Let's go. Alright, yeah, still Division 2. Alright, yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next game. And let's go. Alright, we're going up against another guy slash girl. Or are we gonna, is this gonna be a repeat of last game? Oh my god. I swear, we must be talented when it comes to the beginning face-off. What I do is I give it a second and try to let the ball bounce off of my car and just hope that it bounces forward and then I just keep playing. Alright, let's just keep trying to do that. We actually might be Kronovi version 2. Oh! No, okay, that's gonna go. Yeah, you know what? I can't even be mad about that. After last game and the amount of times I just got lucky, yeah, I can't really complain. Go slow to begin and then there. Bounce it off there. This is my boost. Oh, he wasn't even going for that boost. Can that go in? That can't. That cannot. Oh! Is he going to finish? The finesse is not there. The finesse is not there. Keep an eye on his car. Just keep going. Just keep going. No! He got it right over my car. Dang it. Alright, we gotta play a little more careful. We can't let that happen. We can't let that happen again. Ayana from. Alright. We came back from Morris in the first game. Oh, that would have been a nice goal. No. Oh, he's gonna score now. I don't have enough boost to catch up. Maybe I do. Ah, my car kept hitting the floor. Don't worry, I wasn't gonna cuss. I was gonna see the flipping floor. Alright. Ayana from. Let's go. Whew, this person is canceling my shots. I like it. Huh, what are you gonna do? No, I didn't get the good reversal. Turnovers? Nah. Alright. Nah. We're not. Hit it high. Oh, that can work too. Possibly work. Yes! Alright, it's 2-3. 3 minutes and 35 seconds on the clock. Whew! Alright, hopefully we can come back from this one. And bang! Oh yeah! I used to be Challenger Elite in solo duel, so I should be winning most of my matches. My goal is to hit one of any blue star rank by the before this second season ends. It could be in solo, it could be in doubles, triples, as long as I hit rising star, or any, like, you know, even better, like all star. I was scared. I was so scared that I wasn't gonna be able to make it in time. Let's see. And yeah. If he just hit boosted a second later, then he might have been able to stop it. There we go. All right, where are you gonna go? Oh, okay. And that should go in. Okay, good. The reason I didn't go up to finesse it is because, you know, say he does save it and I'm all the way up there, he has time to make it back to the other side. So yeah, that's my thought process behind that. And with that, we are back in the lead. Shouldn't get too amped about it. Ooh, this guy's trying to fake me out. It's either he's really good at faking or... Oh, that should have been a goal. See, it's either this guy's really good at faking me out, or he just doesn't know how to hit the ball. Ooh, I guess after something like that, I'd say he's just really good at faking. Ah, yeah! 5-3. Okay, now we have the 2-point lead. Alright. Alright, Ayana from. Let's keep this up. I think after this we'll play one more match. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Ah! I swear that the second goal went in. His first goal, the second goal in the game. I swear that's how that went in. 2-2-2. 1-1-1-1. Go. What you gonna do? Sorry that I'm quiet right now. Oh, I just entered concentration mode. I just went into the zone. Ah. Oh, went way too high. That could have costed me the goal. Nope, we're good. Yeah, he has a lot of time to catch up. It's honestly anyone's game at this point still. Alright, let's go grab this. Oh, let's go there. Come on. Just going. Ooh, I like that save. Can I? It didn't drop fast enough. Alright, let's play a little back. What are you gonna do? Ayana. Can I go in? Turnovers! Let's go! Alright, 6-4, a minute and 21 seconds left on the clock. Alright. I think we should get Division 3 by the end of this game. And go! Yeah, this guy waits a while before hitting the ball. Alright, I'm gonna try blowing you up. Nope. Guess that didn't work. Oh no. Yeah, that's the goal. Boom. 101 on the clock. Yeah, it's still anyone's game. I'm gonna play a little risky, not overly risky. Because a 1-point lead isn't a lot. Woo! Yeah, I'm gonna have to hold on. I'm gonna hold the ball for a while. He's gonna have to come to me. Yes! Oh, let's go. Go in here! I wanna see how that went down. I just wanted to wait for him because, you know, he's the one who's in a rush to score. So I could play the ball. I could play the timer a bit. Oh, is that... Yeah, he's going to start choking a lot now. Because he's just all or nothing. His defense isn't really going to be there. So yeah, we pretty much won the game. But nah, we shouldn't get too cocky. We got to play a super defensive game as well. Alright, I'm not gonna worry about touching the ball now. Comfort. Nope. And bang! With that, there's no way you can catch up. I'll play risky, why not? And yeah, you might score right now. Nope, that's game over. One and no goal. What? Wait, why did you... I don't know why this guy decided to forfeit. I'm pretty sure you get more experience points if you decide to stay throughout the game. Challenger 3. Alright, let's play one more match. Remember, we started at Division 1. Challenger 3, and we've worked our way up the ranks. Alright, let's go into this final match. Okay. DC Gamer. Oh! Alright, how are we gonna play? How are we gonna play this? Okay, I think I'm gonna rush it. Can I go in? No. What car is that? I think that's the Octane, not sure. Or the car that looks like the Octane. Forgot what it's called. Alright. Ah, no finesse. Let's play back a bit. No. Oof, please. If he didn't hit that aerial right there, it would have been the goal. Alright, yeah, it's been a minute. No one scored. Oh, I think I spoke too soon. Ho. Have to play the pushing game. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, DC? What are you gonna do? Nope. You thought you can get me? Nope. No fooling around. No horseplay. Ah! I'll risk it. I'm gonna risk it. Okay, thank God I attacked him after I hit the ball. Because if I didn't, he would have scored for sure. Their turnover would have been too real. No, okay, he probably scored. Thank God. Yeah, half the game. Pretty much half the game's passed and no one scored yet. Woo! Sorry if my commentary's pretty stale right now. You know, in concentration mode. Yes! Oh, I wasn't sure if that would have hit the crossbar at the sidebar. Holy cow! What are we gonna do here? Alright, I'm gonna fish for the other goal. This guy's really good. Yes! Wait, how did that go in? I wanna see how that went in. So I drove it in. Oh, yo, he kind of gave me that goal. If he didn't hit my car, I wouldn't get that perfect angle. I tried getting to the side because I saw he was like near the middle of the net. Woo! That was scary. That was very, very scary. Oh, nope. We're not playing this game. All right, go high and boom. I can't air dribble, just so you know. I'm not gonna try that. I'm more of a ground player. I'll hit like aerials, but I don't really specialize in them. Alright. Okay. And I honestly don't know if this guy can come back after this. DC Gamer 14. Yeah, the game started strong and then he just started to crumble. Oh. For a second, I thought it just went past me and boom, into the net. What's this guy's idea? I mean, this person is having a lot of time and you're pretty much trying to give me the free shot. Ew, I see. You're trying to bring me back near your your goal area just so you can turn it around and there's no defense. I guess that's probably what he went for, maybe not. Oi, okay, he scored. That's okay. Kinda got me a little nervous now. I don't want to lose this match. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. What am I doing? Oh, why did I do that? Why? And just like that, he's back in this game. He has a chance. Close one. All right, 14 DC Gamer. The 14th of the DC Gamers. Okay, I got a little ahead of myself. Defense. That was close. All right. No time to feel happy. No time to feel happy. I was hoping that it'd chip off like. Okay, come on. I'm not gonna get excited. I'm not gonna get excited. I'm excited. Yes. That was a close one. Good game. That was fun. Well played. Whew. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you want to see more Rocket League, let me know in the comment section below. And yeah, see you guys next time. Peace.